much like skating. Maybe some skating skills from defense. Watch out, use for that.
Okay.
Passing.
Watch
out. Shooting arrow.
Yeah.
And shooting, they don't shoot. In flight, right?
They don't shoot. Like, other than that, the perfect thing.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'm sure they're going to be able to spend before the next game.
Yeah, we have a tournament. Next game. We have a tournament this weekend.
Oh, really? Try that one.
My job is to sort of ask more out of you than you guys would ask out of yourselves and empower you guys, right?
anything else.
You give us the opportunity to work on skills that we wouldn't otherwise have in normal practice, you know. In our Saturday practices, Bob just works us on team skill. Like, he works on team plays, but in here we're able to work on our individual skills rather than just as a team. I mean, granted, we need both, but without you, we wouldn't be able to work on those skills.
Exactly, right. So, like, I can work on those team skills as well, too, but if you guys are already doing that with your coach, and that's sort of the coach's job, my job is working on individual skills or the 2-on-0s and 2-on-1s and things like that as well, too. So, Rye, how about you? Anything to say?
I like the enthusiasm you bring. Every single week, every day, I look forward to the enthusiasm.
That's good. Yeah, so I'm like, I try to put it in a way, like I'm not yelling and screaming and just like the disciplinarian, but it's more like a yell and scream. But it's supposed to be inspiring and it's supposed to be encouragement, right? So that's good. Anything else? Anyone else have anything that they'd like to say?
I saw my shot improve threefold.
That's like, good, right?
I mean, usually I just aim for something that's up in the net, but now I know like I should aim small and miss small, you know?
Exactly. Yeah, you're totally right, man. And you know what? Like, just little reminders, all right? Awesome. Thanks a lot, guys.
Right. Yeah,
nice job, Bruce.